little bit better than dope biz. A brand new kid to show biz.